through wall penetration are made with PVC sleeves larger than the line intended to pass through the wall. Cut out EPS on either side and place the PVC sleeve through. Secure the sleeve in place with spray foam. A 16-gauge protection plate is required for plumbing lines that have less than 1.5 inches of clearance from the face of the EPS panels. Electrical boxes are cut into EPS panels with a hot knife. Quad-Lock recommends proprietary self-seating ICF electrical boxes from Inexo that are approved for use in USA and Canada. When using 3-inch Ultra panels, plumbing lines less than 3 inches in diameter are placed into cut EPS and secured with spray foam after concrete is poured. Cut chases back to concrete and leave a minimum 1.5 inch clearance between cables and the face of the EPS. Wiring runs can be cut into the foam with an electric chainsaw.